This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Torch by fire blast. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Mantine is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. It went down! Sentret is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Soaked by surf! It's down and out! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Mantine restored its health. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Dewgong starts to attack. A rigid shot. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. It's raining in the Colosseum again. Mantine restored its health. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The battle has reached its final stage. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. A rigid shock. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. Manti restored its health. It started to hail in the Colosseum. Dugong restored its health. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Manti restored its health. A beautiful attack. Manti starts to attack. Hit. Bash. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Manti restored its health. But this is not a favorable matchup. Brr, it was frozen solid. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner, frozen solid and unable to move. A rigid shock. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. It's down and out. Kirlia is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. It started to hail in the Colosseum. By Thunderbolt. It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.